Hello friends, welcome to our channel IT India. This is TCS Elevate Wing 1 Digital Capability Assessment Preparation video. And this video will be dedicated to Numerical Ability section. And this is going to be part 2 for Elementary Statistics. And in first part, we have discussed easy and intermediate question of Elementary Statistics. And in this video, we will try to solve difficult problems. Let us start with our first question. A survey regarding the height in centimeter of 51 girls of class 10th of a school was conducted and the following data were obtained. Find the median of the height. Here is given the height in centimeter and here are the number of girls in that particular height range. So here we are given with frequency, but to find the median, first of all we have to find the cumulative frequency. So what is meant by cumulative frequency? Let me show you with this table. So these are your class interval as is given in question, and this is your frequency. Now this is your cumulative frequency. So what does it mean? It simply means below 140 there are 4 girls, and now below 145 there are 4 plus 7 means 11 girls. So this means cumulative frequency, that below that particular number the observation will be or frequency will be this. Now below 150 there are 4 plus 7 plus 18 means 29 girls. So this is called as cumulative frequency. So how we will find our median height? Formula for calculating median is L plus N by 2 minus CF divided by F into H. Don't worry, we will discuss all the things. So first of all, we find N by 2. N by 2 simply means N by 2 is equal to number of girls 51. So N will be 51 divided by 2. It means it will come out as 25.5. So we have got n by 2 is equal to 25.5. So in which class interval it will lie? It will lie in 145 to 150. So this task is not so much difficult. This is basically the cumulative frequency, and where it will lie? It is less than 29 and greater than 11. So it will lie in this interval. L will be lower limit of median class. So L will be equal to 145. Now what is remaining? It is CF. So CF will be cumulative frequency of preceding class. Cumulative frequency of preceding class. Median class is 8 and preceding class is this. So CF will be 11. Now what is remaining? F. So F is the frequency of median class. So F will be equal to 18. Now H. It means class size, as we have already discussed in many questions. It will be equal to 5. H is equal to 5. Now just put the values of all these things in this formula. Median is equal to, value of L is equal to 145. Now N by 2 is equal to 25.5. CF is equal to 11. Divided by your F frequency, which is given to us 18. Now class size 5. Just solve this equation. We will get 25.5 minus 11 is equal to 14.5 multiplied by 5. 14, 5 times is equal to 70.5 into 5 is equal to 2.5. So 72.5, it will come out divided by 18 plus 145, and it will come around 4, as 18, 4 times is equal to 72. So answer will be something 149 point maybe 102, so it will be 149.01. This will be your answer. However, overall this is not so much difficult question, but if you don't know the steps that we have to follow and you don't remember this formula, then you will not be able to solve this problem. Now question second. The length of 40 leaves of a plant are measured, cracked to the nearest millimeter, and the data obtained is represented in the following table. Find the median length of the leaves. This is given length in millimeter and this is the number of leaves. So we have to find the median length. So first of all, to find the median, we have to find the cumulative frequency. Here we have found the cumulative frequency, and for that we have to simply add 3 will remain as 3, and 3 plus 5 8, 3 plus 5 plus 9 17, and we can also follow the process 3 plus 5 is equal to 8, and 8 plus 9 is equal to 17, and 17 plus 12 is equal to 29, and 29 plus 5 is equal to 34, 34 plus 8 is equal to 38, and 38 plus 2 is equal to 40. And cumulative frequency for the last observation will be equal to the total frequency, or we can say summation of frequency, summation of F. So here, for calculating median, we have formula L is equal to n by 2 minus CF divided by F into H, as we have discussed just now in previous question. So now, here we have to find, first of all, n by 2, and n by 2 will be simply 20, 40 divided by 2 will come out as 20. So n by 2 is equal to 20. Now, minus CF. So which will be your median class? We have just discussed in previous question. So it will be our 29. So this will be our median class. So L will be equal to, this is our L. Now what will be CF? CF is the cumulative frequency of preceding class. So it will be equal to 17. CF is equal to 17. Now F. F is the frequency of median class. So it will be equal to 12. This is our frequency. Now H, class size. So it will come out as 126.5 minus 117.5. It will come out as 9. So we have found everything that we need in this formula. So just put the values. L is equal to 144.5 plus 20 minus 17 divided by what is frequency? F, 12, and class size is equal to 9. So just solve this 3 times. It will be cancelled and it will be cancelled by 4 times. And here we will get 3. So it will come out as 144.5 9 by 4. So it will go 2 times and 1 remaining. So it will come out around something 2.2. So final answer will be 146.7. Now move towards our next question. If the median of a distribution given below is 28.5, then find the value of x and y. So what we have done till yet, we have found cumulative frequency. So here also we will find cumulative frequency. CF will be 5. Here 5 plus x, and here 5 plus 20 is equal to 25 plus x. So just add frequencies and you will find the cumulative frequency. This is very simple step, like 25 plus 15 is equal to 40 plus x. This is all. Let us find cumulative frequency for all observations. 45 plus x plus y. So we have found the cumulative frequency for all observations. Now we are given median of a distribution is 28.5. So in which it will lie? It should lie in this, because it is more than 25 and less than 40. So it should lie in this observation. So L will be equal to 20. From here we can see L is equal to 20, and F will also be equal to 20, frequency of median class. And CF, what will be CF? Cumulative frequency of preceding class. So 5 plus x, not 25 plus x, 5 plus x. Now what else we will need it? We will need it n by 2. So n is given equal to 60 to us. So n by 2 will be 30. So now what is the formula for calculating median? So median is equal to L plus n by 2 minus CF divided by F into H. What is the value of H? So from here we can see 10 minus 0 is equal to 10, or 20 minus 10 is equal to 10. So we have the value of H is equal to 10. So just put the values of these things and we will be able to find the value of X and Y. In this case, we have not to find the value of median. We are already given the value of median. So just put the value of median here. 28.5 plus L. What is the value of L? 20. N by 2, 30. CF, 5 plus X. And F is equal to 20. And H will be equal to 10. So just cancel it. It will be remain as 2. And now 20 will come to this side and it will be subtracted. 8.5. And it will come out as 25 minus X divided by 2. So it will be in multiply. So X will be equal to 25 minus 17 is equal to 8. So the value of X will be equal to 8. Now just find the value of Y. And we can find the value of y by putting this equal to this, because in previous question I had told you that the cumulative frequency of final observation is equal to your total frequency, that is sum of frequency. So 45 plus x plus y will be equal to 60, and now just put the value of x is equal to 8, and 45 plus 8 plus y is equal to 60, and y will be equal to 60 minus 45 plus 8 will come out as 53. So value of y will be 7. So this is your answer. X is equal to 8 and y is equal to 7. Now next question. The annual profit earned by 30 soap of a soaping complex in a locality give rise to the following distribution. Hence, obtain the median profit. First of all, we have to find the cumulative frequency, and this will be our cumulative frequency, and this will be the class that we will obtain from this data, because in this we have more than or equal to 5. So from 5, more than equal to 5, but we have to limit it to 10, because more than or equal to 10 are given in this class. So it will be more than 10, but we have to limit this also to 15. So this is the process and we have to follow, and we will find our classes. And in every question that we have solved till yet, we are directly given with frequency, but in this case we are not given so, because frequency here is mentioned 30, but we have taken here 2. How? Because we are given here with more than or equal to, not less than or equal to 5, because in more than or equal to 5, the frequencies of more than 10 will also be considered, and frequencies of 15 will also be considered. So we will take this in reverse order. More than or equal to 35, we have just 3, we have noted here. Now more than or equal to 30, we have just 7, but this will also be included in this, so we have to subtract this and we will get 4. And after that, more than or equal to 25, we have 10, and from that we have to subtract this also. And now more than or equal to 25, we have frequency is equal to 10, and from that we have to subtract this, so we will get 3. And similarly, from 14 we have to subtract 10, we will get 4. From 16 we have to subtract 14, we will get 2. Similarly, we will get 12 and 2. So we will get this complete frequency table. And after that, we have to find the cumulative frequency, and this will be our table. 2 plus 12 is equal to 14, 14 plus 2 is equal to 16, and sum will be equal to 30, which will be equal to total number of soaps. So now, first of all, we have to find n by 2, which will be equal to 30 by 2 is equal to 15. So 15 will lie in which class? It will lie in this, because it is less than 16 and more than 14. L will be equal to 15. From this will be our median class. L will be equal to 15. Now we have to find CF. CF will be cumulative frequency of preceding class, so it will come out as 14. Now F will be equal to, this is 2. H we are given with 5. We can calculate from any of the classes. 10 minus 5 is equal to 5. Now just put the values. Median is equal to L plus N by 2, which is 15, minus cumulative frequency 14, divided by F 2 into H. It will come out as 15 plus 1 into 5 is equal to 5, divided by 2. It will come out as 2.5. Your final answer will be 17.5. This will be the value of median in this class, in this case. So this was the only important thing in this question, that you should take care. We are given with more than or equal to 5. So all the soaps that we have the profit more than 5 lakhs. So we have to find which will lie in the interval 5 to 10, not more than 5. There will be only 2 soaps which will have the profit ranging from 5 to 10. And after that, similarly, we have to find the number of soaps for which profit is 10 to 15 lakh, and it will be 12. So this was the pattern that we had to follow. So I hope you have understood all these questions. So guys, this was all in this video. Thanks for watching this video, and please subscribe this channel, IT India.